God, we invite you to be with us. And Lord, we receive your invitation to dine with you as well.
God, we come to you when we lay down our anxieties, our concerns, our fears, our doubts, our hurts, pains, our trauma. And we lay it down at your feet and say, God, would you heal our bodies, our minds, our souls? Would you heal our stories? We come to you, God, as we are. And would the peace of God just reign in us today? Would your shalom just come? Wash over us with ways of mercy. Would your love envelop us and surround us? And as we worship, may we feel and experience your goodness towards us.
You've been good to me.
Father, we thank you for your presence and love that envelops us and surrounds us. We give you honor, glory, and praise. Would you continue to have your way with us, God? Would your presence be magnificent in our eyes? Would your presence be all that we crave and yearn for? God, we want more of you to fill us, God, less of us. That we would decrease so that you would increase in our lives. And the love that you pour into us, God, would be poured out into us. God, that we would see your kingdom reign everywhere we go. Kingdom of love, a kingdom of hope, a kingdom of joy. We thank you for your goodness, your sweetness, your presence. Thank you for a reminder today, God, that you are always for us and not against us. We give you honor and praise and glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 Our God is good. Amen. Amen. Let's go around, greet one another, holy hugs and kisses and all that good stuff, and then we'll get right into this.
Sorry.